Lord God, you're really good to me. Lord God, you're surely good to me. Lord God, you're surely very good to me. You have done what no man can do. My father, Father, I come to you today. As all these girls are beginning to make slave mama and slave queens, when boys talk to them, they hide. When they propose to them, they hide. So many slaps, and even give serious slaps to the boys. My father, I come to you this day. And it is written in your book, in the book of Isaiah chapter 4, verse 1. That day shall come when the women, seven women will hold me and drag me. Say, please, let me just bear your name and answer your name. Because I cannot bear the shame of being alone. My father. When shall that day come? I need that day to come now. Let them begin to rush us. Let them begin to rush us. Let them begin to rush us. We are tired of doing that. Of their shakara. We are tired of shakara. Father, I am waiting for that day. I am not talking to any girl. And I know my brothers will not talk to any of those girls.
How can you say this?
We are waiting for that day when they shall rush us. They shall beg to bear our last name. Oh, my father, my father, my father. We pray this prayer. May all the men shout a big amen. Amen.